Hi guys, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to learn why your computer shows this message and it doesn't proceed to the desktop. So I switched off my computer, then I switched it on with no problems, but I never realized there's something which I did wrong to get this. So I'm getting this error. You can see it's like an error, that's just a message. But my computer doesn't proceed to desktop. It's been here since. You can wait here for the next hour, 2 hours, 3 hours. Nothing's gonna change. But now I realized the problem was easy. So there is something which is connected to the computer. It could be a USB, it could be any gadget, it could be a phone, it could be anything connected to the computer. So what is connected to the computer? There is a phone there, there is a USB, there is a mouse there. A mouse and a USB cannot cause this problem. A printer also, I don't think it can cause that problem. So this problem is caused by something like this. So I did put a phone here. You can see a phone is connected. So I'm going to disconnect this phone here. Okay. Then what I'm going to do, I'm going to switch off the computer again. Then I switch on back. We see what's gonna happen. So when I switch it on back, Dell, you see it's skipped. It doesn't show that message. Seems like it's starting, everything is going well. Can see everything is loading well. Okay, let's wait. Then that is okay. So we're gonna say root. I'm gonna log in and see. Okay. Can see everything is fine, the computer is working well. So I'm gonna prove it again. So the phone is off, so now I'm gonna switch it off, then I switch it on, then I'm gonna connect a phone here. It's gonna be a phone here. I'm gonna connect it. You see I've connected this phone, so this phone goes with that cable, this cable, this one. This one, can see? Okay, so I'm gonna switch it off and let me see, the computer should be completely off. Yes, you heard that. So I'm gonna switch it on. trying to switch it on. You can see immediately when you switch it on, as long as there's a phone, this computer does this. So that problem cannot be bypassed unless until you take out the gadget. It could be a memory stick or anything. Check which is whatever connected on your computer, then you take it off. So I wanted to prove to you. So now I'm gonna take this off. Then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna switch the computer off again completely. Then I'm gonna switch back the computer on. You saw it's flashing that message because there's no thing, then it's gonna proceed. Wait and see. Gonna be on soon. Okay, now it's on. Now it's and enter. Say can see that everything is working proper. So you can see that the phone is off. Once you switch on what your laptop and you face that problem. So even if you never know, I said the mouse and the keyboard does not have that problem. So even if you do it, you find like maybe this problem without the phone being connected, try to take off your mouse, unplug your keyboard. I'm using external keyboard, I'm not using the laptop, the default laptop keyboard. Things I'm using external keyboard and also this wireless mouse. This one, you can see it. So I'm using those gadgets on my laptop. So now what you can see is that once you find like you don't understand, cause me in this case, it was a phone. You might find in your case, it's not a phone. It can be an external hard drive. It could be a USB, maybe even a mouse or printer, but be sure that you unplug everything off. So because if you unplug them and switch on the laptop is gonna be fine, it's gonna work. Then you can plug back what you want to put into that. You get me? What you want whatever you want to plug onto your laptop. But without that, without unplugging them, you're not going to use your laptop, I think. That's the way I've tried to discover how this thing is causing the problem. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. If you have something to ask, we can create a tutorial for you. Please comment in the comment box below. We'll try to see if we can help you. Thanks for watching, and please share our content.